Hello, people. So I just now, I went for the evening show of the movie Gita Govindam, and look at my chubby cheeks. Yeah, it's like, I would give the movie very honestly, like just 2 stars or 2.5 stars. Let me say that because the character of Vijay Deverakonda in the movie is. It loses the audience sympathy, yeah, like literally halfway into the film, or not even halfway, it's like, yeah, pretty much. Because, if you were to watch it, you would understand just why I'm saying this. So, like, I hope to be a scriptwriter at a later point. I mean, yeah. So, I'll make sure I keep that in mind, you know, that when you write a character, the audience should root for you, should want you to win or whatever, not like, you know. So that's what I found that a bit jarring. But of course, the hero of the film was the heroine, seriously. I mean, Rashmika Mandanna, you know, such a rare find. I mean, because it's like she's got this amazing combination of beauty with brains, you know, which is rather rare. So I would give, yeah, but you can watch it. It's like a one-time watch for sure. But yeah, I'm glad I watched the film. So on that note, thanks for watching, people, and please subscribe.